works.
Richard, you guys obviously had the shutout. Were you trying to get a shutout also in terms of completed passes against you guys?
Every time we go out there, we don't want to give up no yards, no yards, no completion, no nothing. So, that's always the goal.
What was the key to that? I mean, they didn't even lose a chance really with you guys, except for DJ. Didn't get any pass interferences on that big guy. Was that kind of a point of emphasis?
Oh, man, that's something that we knew that our guys always did. You know, we didn't make it no big deal, nothing like that. Those guys come out there every day and practice on that. And so when it comes to the game, they just play, the high level of play that we practice.
Where's his team's confidence at now going into the bye week? Obviously, Florida next.
Oh, yeah, man, definitely. We got all our confidence, man. We're not worried about anything. We're coming out here with our hard hats on. We're coming to work. And this bye week, we're ready for the next team.
How do you guys think you did against Bowden? I think he almost had 100 yards rushing, but, he had 200 almost last week. What was the key to kind of containing him?
Oh, man, containing a great athlete, man. That guy's very elusive to make guys miss some space, so I think we did a pretty good job on him.
How huge is it for you to get that turnover when the offense struggling the way
they organized? It wasn't really, because it really wasn't bad because I know our offense was going to come through like how they did, It's always a great thing to flip the field, get turnovers and things like that. Each of the things work hand in hand. Offense get a touchdown, we get a stop, all those things work hand in hand. So I think it's a great win.
How disappointing was it to hear the blues?
It was definitely disappointing, but we don't. The guys, the people that stuck it out with us and seen the end result, those are the guys, the people that we commend for coming out there and, it's football, it happens.
In terms of the fumble there, how do you think that kind of changed the course of the game?
Oh, yeah, it definitely changed the momentum, you could say. Getting turnovers will always change the momentum in the game. But that was a big one, and I'm so proud of the team and how we came together.